great world over. 'Twas only last June month, I mind, that we was thinking the toss of the coal in the breast of the lava. So everlasting as the sea. Here's the same little fishes that flutter and swim with the moon's odd gleam on the grey wet sand. Summers since I chose a name, too young perhaps, but more's to do. At harvest time, then hide and woo. Whereas was when she turned afraid of love and me and all things human. Like the shut of the winter's day, a smile went out and what a woman, more like a little frightened hay. One night in the fall she ran away. Out among the sheep her bee they said should properly have been a bed, but sure enough she wouldn't there, lying awake with her white brown stare. So over 7 acre field and up along across the down, we chased her flying like a hare before our lanterns to church town. For in a shiver and a stare he caught her, fetched her home at last, and turned the key upon her fast. She does the work about the house as well as most, but like a mouse. Happy enough to chat and play with birds and rabbits and such as they. So long as men folk keep away, not here, not near, her eyes beseech. When one of us comes within reach, the women say that beasts in stall look round like children at her call. I've hardly heard her speak at all. Shy as a leveret, swift as he, straight as a slight as a young arch tree. Sweet as the first wild violet she, to her wild self, but what to me? The short they shorten, and the oaks are brown. The blue smoke rises to the low grey sky. One leaf of silver slowly down, a magpie spotted feathers lie. On the black earth spread white with rime, the berries redden up to Christmas time. at Christmas time without there be some other in the house but me. She sleeps up in the attic there. Alone, poor maid, 'tis but a stair. Betwixt us, oh my God, the down, the soft young down of her, the brown of her, her eyes, her hair, her Geneva, the little tantrum with the seaweed smell, and that ceaseless maddening sound of the tide, Rome's wealth for good or ill things
It is a wind from the far sea that blows the But call, call, and oh Christ, stand still with scarred hands. Over my mouth I must answer, I will come, he shall let me go.
Oh,
Oh, if I come.